Welcome back to the Czhilispiel 46 News. I'm Emil.
And hello, I'm Annie. Jak se máš?
I would like to introduce our beermeister, Shorty Chakro from the beer stand.
Hello out there in Cypherville. I'm Adolph. I'm happy to join you and Emil and Andy.
Thank you. Tell us, Adolph, what kinds of beers will we be having at Czhilispiel 46?
Well, I tell you, we're going to be having some dark beers, and we're going to have some light beers. And we're going to have some regular beers, but most importantly, we're going to have cold beers.
Well, tell us, Adolph, what is your expertise in beers?
Well, I tell you, I know beer in German is called Pivo.
Pivo.
No.
It's called beer.
It's called beer. And in Czech, it's called Pivo. And in Spanish, it's called cerveza.
Ay, 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 ay.
Yeah, we can't argue with that. What else you got out there at the beer stand?
Well, we got some of them girly, girly drinks, too.
What about water?
No water. That makes you sick.
Enough about beer. What do you think about our music lineup?
Well, I hear it's Jason Boland and the Stragglers and the Cody West. But I tend to drink more beer with the Praha Brothers and the Los Kalachis.
But there's lots more because we got Lindy music all weekend.
See ya at our next Czhilispiel News Report.
Now join us with the Czhilispiel Polka.
Czhilispiel Polka. One,
two, three, four. We do the polka, the Czhilispiel.
Polka,
the Czhilispiel.
Then I turn to the big, big meal.
We drink the Shiner because it's here.
But
and
we'll drink
all kinds of beer.
Czhilispiel. That's the place I'll always meet.
Czhilispiel.
Happy people dancing in the street. We'll see y'all next time on the Czhilispiel 46 News Report. Coming shortly to your town where you live.
Adios.